Deputy's body. Drill instructor, Schedule Aguilar. And drill instructor, Sergeant Wayne. Our mission is to train each one of you to become a United States Marine. A Marine is characterized as one who possesses the highest in military virtues. The obeying order, respects his seniors, and strives constantly to be the best at everything he does. Discipline and spirit are the hallmarks of a Marine. Each one of you can become a Marine if you develop discipline and spirit. We will give every effort to train you, even after some of you have given up on yourselves. Starting now, you will treat me and other Marines with the highest respect. For we have earned our places, Marines, and will accept nothing less than that from you. We will treat you as we do our fellow Marines, with firmness, fairness, dignity, and capacity. Physical or verbal abuse by any Marine or recruit will not be tolerated. Should anyone abuse or mistreat you, I expect you to report such incidents immediately to me or one of my drone squads. My drill instructors and I will be with you every day.
However, you will not run. I say again, you will move quickly, but you will not run.